The performance of F1 Manager 2022 was one of the main concerns when it launched. However, F1 Manager 2023 fails to improve on that front. What the F1 Manager 2023 doesn't fail is to bring an updated roster and a new season of Formula 1 to the table. So get ready to enjoy the F1 2023 season races in more frames per second. Let's see what we can do to maximize the FPS numbers. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select F1 Manager 2023 from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works for the system the best. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video useful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
We are not fuel limited. We are not fuel limited.
Okay.
Cancel lifting close for now. Cancel lifting close for now.
Copy.
Overtake.
Copy. Okay, so it's closing up a little bit.